Excuse me, can I take your picture? I do street photography. Find interesting people, and you're very interesting, of course. Thank you. Take two shots here. Well, it's a street thing, so, you know, there we go. Perfect right here. Go ahead and actually do that again, just like that. There we go. Perfect. Do you want a copy of it, or?
Okay.
All right, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Oh, let's hope that comes out. Hey, guys, I walk around and do street photography. Can I get a picture of you? Just interesting people on the street?
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Excellent. Okay. I'll send you a copy if you want for free, but all right, awesome. I appreciate it. Here we go. I'm gonna take two shots. It's actually a film camera, so I'm kind of trying it out here. Okay, here we go, guys. Look at me. Excellent. Thank you guys so much. Have a good day. Hey guys, today we're out with our Minolta 3xi once again. This is the second time I've been out with this camera. Did so well the first time, thought I'd bring it downtown, do some street photography with it. Hopefully one of these photos came out, and at least one, maybe a couple keepers would be nice. A lot more difficult to take 36 shots than you would think. When you're shooting digital, you're just wrapping off a bunch, but when you're taking one photo at a time and every photo counts, it's a whole different game. So but it's a fun game. So I've got two rolls ready to go. The Arista EDU Ultra 100 and the Kentmere 100, Pan 100. So I've got those ready to develop. We'll be developing those tonight and building up my film series. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this as we go, and we'll see you on the next one. Can I take your picture real quick? I do street photography. I just do street photography. It's a film camera, not a digital camera.
Sure.
Kind of an old-fashioned thing. I appreciate it. Here we go, just look right here. There we go. We'll do one more. Like this. Excellent, thank you so much. I'll send you a copy if you want one. Probably it'd take a few days to get developed because it's filmed, so I'll send you a copy. Thank you so much. Hey, man. Hey, can I get a picture of you walking out that door again like that?
Yeah.
I just do street photography, that'd be a cool shot. Just like close the door and then walk out again. Okay, walk on out. Excellent. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. How you doing, man? Can I take a shot through here? Kind of a creative, cool shot. Maybe you just stand right there in the thing and awesome. Whoops. Here we go, just like that. Perfect. Excellent. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Good luck today. Can I get a photo of you? I do street photography, just walk around and take pictures of interesting people.
I'm not interesting.
It's the vest. There we go. Just like that. Here we go, right here. Okay, I'm gonna do one more. Let's put you in some sunlight right here. Now you're like a model. Let's put you right here in the sunlight. Just one more shot. There we go. Actually, see that sunlight right there? I need to just poof forward. There we go, perfect, just like that. Excellent, thank you, sir, appreciate it.
All right.
Have a great day. Oh, awesome. Can I get your picture? Excuse me. Can I take your picture? You've got neat. Can I take your picture? I do street photography. You've got neat hair.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's fine.
That's awesome. Thank you so much. Here. I mean, it's a film camera, so. All right. Give me a look. There we go. Right there. Just like that. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Have a great day.
All right, you too. Here you go, guys, give me a shot here. Excellent, thanks.
working on this?
What's up, hot dog man? There we are, all right.
Good to see you.
Yes, sir. Saw you on Indianapolis Monthly Magazine. Get all model and everything.
They okay through here.
It's like, damn, I thought I should have been paying you all this time. I didn't realize you were professional.
Heck, you should be a photographer for them.
Yeah, I should be a photographer. Nobody pay me, though. They expect the pictures to come out, you know. They expect them to actually turn out. It's too much pressure.
Onions, relish, and ketchup?
You drop on here, man. Hey guys, can I take your picture real quick? I just do street photography. It's a film camera, and you guys look casual, relaxed, and sure. Excellent. Thank you. Here we go. Perfect, perfect. Got you both eating at the same time. Thanks, guys. Have a good day. Excuse me, ma'am. Since you're taking pictures, I'm trying to fill up a roll of film here. Yeah. Can I take your picture real quick?
What's it for?
Oh, it's just me, black and white film. I got like an old fashioned film camera, and I'm just trying to fill up a 36 roll, and it's not easy to do. And I mean, I've taken it up buildings, so I just thought, you were taking pictures, so I thought maybe I could.
All right,
if I could get you in the sun here, just any shot here like that would be great. I've taken a bunch of buildings, I need some people shots, so. Perfect, here we go. We'll take two. We'll take two photos. Here we go. One more. I'm going to get down here low and go up. Can I get a picture of you with the dog? Awesome. Awesome. Here we go. Look here. Oh, he's excited. Perfect. I'm going to do one more here. Here we go. Look here. Excellent. Excellent. Oh, sorry about that. You're all right. Thanks, guys. Being protected. All right, guys, so there we were with our Arista EDU Ultra 100 film, 36 shots, so that'll be interesting to see what we get out of this. I've not used a roll of an Arista before, so very excited to see how this one's gonna come out.